Hi everybody, I'm Lisa, behind the camera is Bill. Together we are Billisa. Welcome to our channel. As you know, about a week ago, Disneyland closed its gates, which has been devastating. Life as we know it has come to a screeching halt, and all of the footage, current footage of the Disney Resort, we've shown it to you. We're out. We don't have any current footage of Disneyland, but we did think it would be really fun to go back in time and share with you a really fun day that we had 2 years ago. Let me set the stage for you. The Disney Resort was celebrating Pixar Fest because they were opening the new Pixar Pier, which turned out to be wonderful, outrageous, great fun. However, they were also celebrating the fact that Bugs Land was going to be closing, and as you know, we are now waiting for Avengers Campus to open summer of 2020. We're really, really looking forward to that, but back to Pixar Fest. Anyway, it was April 13th, 2018, and the Pixar Play Parade moved from Disney California Adventure into Disneyland. We were there for the debut. We filmed it, we shared it with you, and it was incredible. So now, we want to show it to you again today. Roll the tape.
Yeah. them.
Parade, if you stayed long enough to watch that whole parade and you are still here watching, you need to click that subscribe button. You need to click it right now so that you don't miss any of this awesome Disney fun. Because even right now, while Disneyland is closed, we're finding something incredible to show you that you watched the whole thing. So thank you very much. Thank you to all of our supporters. We are really, really waiting for the day that Disneyland opens again. We can't wait. Please click that subscribe button and have an awesome day. Bye.